All matter. Every atom, asteroid, planet, galaxy, and even space itself.
But ours. And they were part of our galaxy, the Milky Way. But Hubble was
for new stars in a nearby satellite galaxy to our own Milky Way. The bright, newly formed stars and the
of diamonds. But you know, there's a couple of planets in our galaxy where it rains diamonds on them.
Wipe them out. To learn more about a galaxy far, far away and how it applies to our world, the videos you are looking